Hello?
Listen to me very carefully. Leave your house immediately.
Who's this? What's going on?
There is no time to explain. Do as I say. Before it's too late.
Get out of your chair. You're out of your chair, young man.
Excuse me?
Get back to your chair, big boy.
Hello? Mister! Mister! Mister!
Whoa.
Oh, shut it, you dumb shit! You're gonna wake up the neighbors!
Who are you?
I live in your head. I remember everything you've said, heard, felt, or seen, whether you're paying attention or not. I'm your subconscious, and I'm here to say if you don't get a hold of your train of thought, you could say goodbye to writing your history paper.
Wait, why can I see you? And why do you look so weird?
Well, if you haven't already guessed yet, you're not exactly here.
Jesus, I have a problem.
You sure do! And those meds you're supposed to take?
Forgot to take them.
Won't do much good for you now, will they?
Man, I'm screwed. I didn't even pay attention in the lecture today.
Well, I could possibly help with that.
How?
You see, as your subconscious, I can remember everything you ever heard, even if you weren't paying attention. As long as you were there, I can remember it.
So, you can remember anything from the lecture for my paper?
Is the Pope Catholic? Probably. Let's see if I still got it.
Christopher Columbus was born...
Why do you sound like a girl?
It's from your classmate's speech. I told you I can recall, but I can't make this shit up. Honestly, you should just pay attention to class.
All right. Just get on with it.
Thank you.
Christopher Columbus was born in 1451 in the Republic of Genoa, Italy, to the son of a weaver. Columbus first went to sea as a teenager and participated...
Mister,